FDA maintains an online database of licensed biological products, commonly called the Purple Book. This database contains information about FDA-licensed or approved biological products, also called biologics. Examples include therapeutic proteins such as insulins, monoclonal antibodies, growth factors, and enzymes, as well as other types of products such as vaccines, blood and blood components, and cellular and gene therapies. The Purple Book includes information on the reference products you may already know, as well as licensed biosimilar and interchangeable products. The Purple Book is a great resource if you have questions about a biologic medication. For example, you can type in the name of a biologic to learn more, such as what strengths, dosage forms, and presentations are available. You can also find out whether any biosimilars or interchangeable biosimilars are approved, links to labeling information, and more. Let's take a look at an example at purplebooksearch.fda.gov. Let's say you want to learn more about an insulin product called Nilesny BHRQ. You can perform a simple search by typing the product's proper name, also known as its non-proprietary name, into the search bar. As you begin typing, multiple products appear that match the letters you have entered. One of the entries is brand A, the product you want to learn more about. There may be multiple products that share the same Nilesny core name, and some products that have unique product-identifying four-letter suffixes. The populated list gives a first look at all approved products with Nilesny in their name. Let's click on the product we're interested in, Nilesny BHRQ. This simple search results page shows a product card for brand A, the product selected, and all the related biosimilar and interchangeable biosimilar products that share a core name. It also includes useful information like the product's proprietary or brand name. The color of the card tells us which products are biosimilar to or interchangeable with Nilesny BHRQ, which is located in the reference product section and has a green card. Since the biosimilar and interchangeable product cards shown are also green, you know that these products are biosimilar to or interchangeable with Nilesny BHRQ. This information is also included in the product details page for each product. The icons on the bottom of each card give you a quick view of the product presentations. Let's hover over the icons shown for brand B, which is biosimilar to Nilesny BHRQ, to get a snapshot of the approved strengths, dosage forms, routes of administration, and product presentations. You can also click on the product label link to view brand B's Nilesny PKLO labeling and prescribing information. Let's say we're interested in the biosimilar product. By clicking on the card for the biosimilar product, you get a single page of information that shows details on dosage form, route of administration, strength, and more. At the bottom of the page, you can see the biologics license application or BLA number and the applicant that is the license holder. For those who want to do additional research, the Purple Book also includes an advanced search. Let's see what that feature offers by first navigating to the advanced search page. This time, let's view a list of products with insulin in the core name. Click on the advanced search and type insulin into the search bar. Advanced search results appear in a table form. This is a longer list of results compared to our previous search because there are more products with insulin as a core name. The power of the advanced search is that you can see information on numerous products at once and apply filters using a wide range of characteristics to narrow the list down to products of interest. For example, you could select auto-injector to see insulin products with that product presentation. You can customize the advanced search view to show or hide the columns you are most interested in reviewing. You can also sort the results by clicking on the column headers on the search results table. Results from the Purple Book advanced search can also be downloaded for later reference in file formats like Excel and PDF. The Purple Book includes helpful resources like a user guide, FAQs, and a page where you can download monthly data. FDA updates the information in the Purple Book monthly, so it's the best place to find up-to-date information on FDA-licensed biological products. Check it out